pass all your bullets forward. I'll put them to good use.
Allow the enemy to adapt, even regrow carapace. It's some weird ecosystem feeding relationship. Locate those spines.
Make use of it to locate the objective.
Coming. Protect the charges until they detonate.
Door is barricaded.
Thank you. job done. Arc spines are fully eradicated in this subzone.
My work here is done.
Point of origin. Anomalies are here and they can help us understand other phenomena.
My target.
We will record the parasite's synaptic discharges.
Thank you.
casualty in the pod at the extraction point. Not done yet. There's more.
Barricade up. Recovering.
Distraction pod. Bring our captain home. You have their back. I know they do the same as it will do.
I'm reloading!
Still more data to collect.
We might get additional private funding.
Just wait for the adrenaline to kick in.
personnel who are stuck in this subzone. They didn't make it to the airlock lab. Exfil whoever you find. Get the asset to the extraction pod.
Reload.
Package is secured.
Claymore is ready.
We have to move to the airlock.
Throwing the bait.
Getting the intel we need. On to the next subzone.
Regroup on me.
We're done in this subzone. You should move to the next one.
Value Arcane. We need it alive. Lure it to the extraction point and trap it.
left to pursue here. You can move to the next subzone.
Friendly fire!
Boosting adrenaline.
Get more ammo here.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
I need ammo.
A magnetic confinement system is active in this subzone. It's containing a singularity. Find it.
Reload. Here, some ammo. Ammo refill.
A singularity and a monster are alive. Double check your gear before diving.
Made in the pod at the extraction point. Rescue and bring him back home.
Oh no, oh no, oh no. I could. Oh, I can't even talk right. Let's go get my operator back. Talk, Junior.
Chaos is only an enemy if you're unable to adapt.
Thank you.
objective is to rescue our downed operator. I'm counting on you. If you're having trouble locating the objective, try a recon tool. Keep an eye on that arc tree. It'll try to impede the rescue. Don't let the arc cells reach the arc tree. Now's our chance. Pull our agent out of there. Its grip is slacking. That's good. Take the casualty to the extraction pod. Lay the casualty down in the extraction pod.
Get my guy and get the hell out of there. We're gonna turn up that threat level.
point, I swing.
Underground network. It keeps evolving, adapting. Plant auto trackers on dormant nests. Don't destroy them or we'll lose the trackers. Set auto trackers on those nests.
Take my guy out.
That did not go so well.
Nothing left to pursue here, so you can move impact to the next sector.
Toss an impact grenade! Impact grenade out!
Reaping the rewards of your efforts. Don't stop just yet.
Many airlocks are stocked with temperature-resistant gear rated to 4,000 degrees Celsius.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Neutral.
node helps the nests regrow, but inject enough stasis foam, and the whole process stops. Rid of a nest now, but it'll grow back until the nutrient node stops working. Plug the nutrient node with foam. No nest should have multiple lines. Nests can't regrow here for a while. I'll take any win, even if it's temporary.
What carrier? Did it look like a well-known piece of artwork, or did it contain three kinds of unidentifiable DNA?
Oh, be careful with that. It contains a high-explosive caustic payload, which utterly destroys parasite structures.
You're adapting well to the circumstances. Keep that momentum. You're done in this subzone. You should move to the next one.
Airlock sequence. Subzone transition in effect.
Some Archies seem to be communicating with an elite. We can't have their leader rally a group, or containment will be near impossible. Eliminate those hostiles to bait the elite out of hiding. Now that's the way. Keep hunting.
Throwing impact! Impact grenade! Reloading!
Reality.
Your react pride and joy. Just don't let it go to your head.